Once I start running, I stop for nothing. Better show them what I can do. Once I start running, I stop for nothing. Jumping out there! Thank you.
I'll never let myself falter.
I've been waiting for this. Better show him what I can do. I've been waiting for this. Prepare for the worst!
I'll give it my all.
Better show him what I can do.
Thank you.
better show him what I can do.
We've got to set the pace here.
Burn! Yeah! Damn you!
So, what have you got in store for us?
I'll never let myself falter. Here goes.
If there's no way ahead but to fight,
better show him what I can do.
So, what have you got in store for us?
I don't care if the wind's at my face.
Lay down your arms.
The dashing hero makes his move. I'll take you.
If you want to stand in my way that badly.
I don't care if the wind's at my face.
Need an opponent? I'm your man.
Thank you.
face!
Here goes!
I'll slice you all right here.
The dashing hero makes his move.
If you want to stand in my way that badly.
I'll never let myself falter.
I've got you now.
This isn't some kind of trick, you know.
Time to blaze a new trail.
Take you.
Stay focused on what's ahead.
Yeah.
Go get him.
The dashing hero makes his move. I'll take you.
I've got you now. me!
Man, oh man. Yeesh, it's like a piece of fruit rotting to dust in the blink of an eye. Damn!
The power to decompose a man alive. You, Sir Chairman, possess some truly fascinating gifts.
Fascinating? You find that fascinating? Try utterly revolting. I won't be able to eat solid food for a week. Are you trying to make me ill?
Oh man, what a time for a little girl to wander by. She looks like she's too shaken up to even speak.
Huh, you sure about that? Because she's not exactly the type to get shaken up.
What do you mean?
Well, if it isn't Princess Katrina, it's a pleasure to see you in such fine health, Your Highness.
What was that?
We're busy with grown-up things, my little puppet princess. We haven't the time to explain ourselves to a freak like you.
You should mind your manners, Reverend Mother. Remember that Her Highness Princess Katrina shall be the heir to the throne of Elysius.
I couldn't even begin to imagine the rule of Elysius actually passing to such a twisted husk of a person.
That man disappeared. And at that instant, the gush of emotion, and then nothing.
Huh? Am I the only one who doesn't know what the hell she's talking about?
Your pet just asked you a question, Charlton. Why don't you explain it to him? If you have trouble finding the words, perhaps I could do the honors. You don't mind. You see, Dandridge, Katrina's soul is incomplete. This girl lacks any understanding of the concept of fear. They say it might be trauma from the incident 14 years ago, but who knows? All anyone can say for sure is that the girl is completely broken.
When you made him disappear, were those his emotions that washed over me? Tell me, Charlton. What was it? What did that feeling mean? It's like the feeling that the Guardians tried to convey to me. The kind that stabs at one's heart.
Man, this is too much. She's just like you said.
The sole heir to the throne of Elysius! It's like she's living in an entirely different world. Can you just imagine this broken husk of a princess ruling the country and rallying the peasantry? What a joke of a queen she'd be. Why don't you tell her, Charlton? Tell her that she's nothing more than a pretty bauble for us to dangle before the people of Elysius. That she's a mere puppet.
I'm a puppet.
Damn. Just one thing after another here. This place never gets boring, that's for sure.
You're certainly not mistaken about that. In fact, I suspect that matters are only going to grow more interesting.
You just love to tease people, huh?